Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I will show you how to insert picture in Word without moving text. Let's get started. Go to insert menu, picture, and choose the picture and click insert. Now wrap the image. Select the image, go to format menu, wrap text, and in front of text. Now move the image without moving text. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.